Hey, what's going on? This is Jose. I cook spicy chicken with greens. Can y'all see it? Let me see if y'all can see it. Okay, let's eat. How are y'all doing? I had a really good day. Very productive. Oh my stars. Even the greens are really spicy. But yeah, I cook really hot and spicy. It's just me. Oh wow. I did that. Them greens spicy and tasty chicken. Oh wow. Oh yeah. Oh wow. That's spicy, y'all. It's so tender. Really spicy and tender. I'm gonna have to do a cook along. Y'all can jump in the DMs and chit chat with me. Tell me what y'all eating while y'all watching me eat. The voices on TV, that's what I'm watching while I'm eating. Look at that. It's so tender, the chicken falling apart. Oh wow. I'm enjoying this. Y'all can tell me where y'all from. I'm in Texas. Look at that. Y'all see that spicy piece of chicken? I didn't cut it up. I'm laying on my bed eating, so if I was up in the kitchen, I would get a knife and cut it, but I'm in my bed, so. I made some Kool-Aid. I did my own nails. Full set. I did a dip. And I did the design. I love dip nails. During this pandemic, I be doing everything. cleaning my own house, cooking my own food, doing my own hair and nails, whitening my own teeth. I'm probably gonna watch Wildin' Out videos later. I like Wildin' Out, Justine. Probably gonna watch that. For dessert, I had some ice cream, but I ate it. For dessert, I'm probably going to eat some chocolate. Something with chocolate. Can I sit? A piece of chicken? It's so spicy. Make my nose run around. Y'all have a blessed night. I hope y'all enjoy whatever you was eating. And I'll talk to y'all soon. I'm about to go get my dessert and drink my Kool-Aid. Chat soon. Subscribe. Like.